I definitely had a thing for design and like being creative and everything. So I looked for this looked for design programs all around Ontario, and then I found Durham College, and it happened to be close, and probably the best decision I've made. One of the things I liked was when I was looking at the course breakdown was the audio and video production was my total two favorites, so I automatically was just jumping into it. I liked those the best. I did communication technology, so that was just like basic Photoshop, HTML coding, and CSS. I did a video class, a film studies class, where we did record videos and worked with editing on Adobe Premiere. To be successful in this program, you need to make sure that you are a hard worker, you need to have a drive, you need to make sure that you're organized, because that's a huge part in this program. Some of the courses that you take in the multimedia program include PHP coding, video production, audio production, Flash, your new media design and animation, HTML coding, your web development. There's a lot of careers in the multimedia field. I feel there's a lot of upcoming jobs all the time. Being successful is very, very important. Durham College has definitely changed the word success for me.